You will not believe how easy and quick it is to make these delicious soy sauce noodles. Savory, spicy, and super addicting soy sauce noodles take less than 15 minutes to make at home. In a bowl, mix soy sauce, dark soy sauce, sesame oil, and sugar until combined. Saute garlic, white parts of the green onion, and chopped red chili. Add in the noodles, pour in the sauce, turn the heat up to high, and add in bean sprouts and green onions. Saute for another 2 to 3 minutes. If you're new to cooking,